All right, here we have the electromagnet from a crossover speaker. We don't know what's going to happen with 15,000 volts. First, we're trying with 120 from the wall.
Oh!
Yeah. This is one more take of an electromagnet, straight 120 volts.
Oh!
And we blew the power to my house.
No, actually,
Yeah, we did. Okay. Don't mess with these things. Signing off until we get the power back.